The chaos. Ooh, this Titan is real good. I love this weapon. Look how fast it kills him. It kills him really fast. Get him! Shoot them all! Took out that general, our commander, giving us orders, and Omar, man, that's two great guys. We'll make them pay. We'll fight them all. Seekers. Oh my god, look what it is. Could use the Titan. I'm gonna have to grab these Spartans. My trusty old Spartan to take out this mech. It's another one. I think this is the third one we fought. One at the beginning, and then I think one during the last previous mission. Get out of here. Now this one. Ah. Oh, he didn't grab the ledge. Well, I'm gonna have to come around and get this one. I love the Spartan. That one went over his head. Did you see that? It missed it. I think I jumped too high. It went over its head. Wow, what happened? Of course. Well, at least I can get this one. More ammo. He came up here. Get out of here. Out of my face. He tried to come up here. Caught on a Falcon Punch. Yeah, we did it. Took another one out. So what am I gonna pick up to replace this Spartan? I could keep it. I don't see any other ammo, but I'm keeping my Titan, that's for sure.
Ethan, bridge level.
Aye, sir.
You will not take my carrier, Captain Ray. We will all die here. I will detonate this vessel.
It's the Admiral Kotch.
Come and get me, Kotch. Leave your bridge.
I can't wait to get him, man.
Pick up a weapon and fight.
We don't fight.
He's gonna get here soon.
Attack.
Even if it's the last thing I do, I swear it. We gonna get him.
Let's get to the bridge before he destroys Geneva.
Copy. Where are we?
In the crew quarters, sir. We'll have to take the long way around.
Olympus is powering back up.
They can scuttle now. Let's press. Where to, Ethan?
Airlock out to the exterior.
made quick work of them. He didn't put up a fight. Refill. Locked and loaded. So, we can't go that way. We gotta go this way. This is getting really good. Ah, what is going on now? We're falling. We're both falling.
He's slipping.
Ah, watch out.
Oh, shit.
Let's move.
Woo. Oh, my God. All this destruction. All the explosions. It's nonstop. Woo. Go, 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 go. Don't have any frags.
We'll have to breach.
Let's go.
Copy, I see it. Charge is set.
Shoot him. Uh-oh, seekers. I didn't get the other one. It's on me. Oh, get this seeker grenade off of me. Yeah, there you go. We got rid of it. I got everybody except that one seeker that jumped on me. I thought I was going to die. Woo, that was a close call. Had to mash. I'm not going out like that.
Reyes, go for the hack module.
No way. Alright. What are we doing? Oh, I gotta pick up a hacking device. I was like, wait, why is it not letting me open the door?
Worker drones.
Oh, look, it's bots. Time to use the self-destruct.
Got eyes on Kotch. I'm taking him.
And look, I gotta get to the Admiral. They're shooting. They know it's me. I gotta stop him. Grab him. Just kill him. Yeah, we finally got him. Time to activate the self-destruct.
Scrub that skull.
He's still alive. Are you serious? He barely. He. Go ahead. It don't even matter. We can shoot him right now on sight. Get everybody else in here.
End that bastard, Reyes.
Here he is. At last. Finally got this guy. What now? Just shoot him. Don't even let him talk. Just kill him.
Let's
finish him off once and for all. We already lost two good guys of our comrades.
Death is no disgrace. Captain has the con.
Yeah. Just cut his head off. I would have chopped his head off, man. He deserves it. Chop all his limbs off. Throw him into outer space.
Olympus Mons. Go flight.
Listen up. The front is unaware we control the Olympus. We're going to Mars. Ethan set a drop course for set depths.
Well, we got the guy. I got the guy I wanted. I don't care about everybody else, but we're going to take out the rest of his men in this case.
Let's do the same to them.
Take them all out. Take it all.
I'll call you if I need you. Go for drop, Ethan.
Mars coordinates locked. 3, 2, 1.
It felt so good just to get him. He should have just shot him up instead of having his bot take care of him.
SDF shipyard. shipyard bear 000, Captain.
Let's clear a path through this defensive screen, then engage it with everything we've got.
Activating weapons.
Olympus, verify fire status. You are reading weapons red.
So are we on an Olympus now? I'm guessing.
Stand by for systems.
We have control of his ship.
Targeting is in your HUD, Captain. No missiles
loose. Ooh, look.
Aye, sir.
Weapons away.
Sir, you're free to target a capital ship. Special pilot is online.
Ooh, this is sweet. I can control it.
Zepto forces are responding. Prepare for contact.
It won't let me fire. Oh. I gotta wait for the gauge to go all the way up. Yeah. Got one. I'm probably not even gonna be able to get them all. It's so slow. It takes a lot. It takes some time to charge. Oh, I missed him. See? That one got away. Look, it's not even... Yep, it's not gonna let me get it. It's out of range. I'm getting shot.
Weapons sour. Hang fire. Hang fire.
Ethan, status.
We're all gonna die.
The
HUD is disconnected.
Ethan, hold course for the shipyard.
What's the plan?
You and I handle the boarding parties. Try to get ordnance control back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move.
All right, we moving. It just keeps getting better and better. We got the Admiral. I don't even care what happens, man. I'm glad we took him out. Finally, man. We should have did him in. I am not satisfied about that, even though he's dead, but still. Hacking charges. What else do we have? I gotta get ready here. Refill my ammo for my Titan. We got the shield. I love the shield. So what do we got?
Bridge, contact and navigation. C6s are dug in.
Set that from the control room.
Oh boy.
On the lookout.
There's more. The fighting never ends. We got more fights. So much going on. Wow, friendly fire got in my way. Oh my god, man. The guy got in my way, man, with the friendly fire, man. I'm trying to help and defend my team. If they're not gonna shoot, I'm gonna shoot them. Because they just gonna let the enemy, they're gonna ignore them, walk past them, and then expect me to kill them. And then when I don't kill them, they end up shooting me from behind. Just like that, the guy hit me from behind from when we were fighting the mech. Well, not a little bit before the mech, but just when we were out with the gunfight. As soon as I got the Titan, see, like him, he was just looking at me. He reloading his weapon right in front of me. Ah, it's getting ugly. I gotta retreat. small saucer. Yeah, there you go. Taking them out. Get you some of that Falcon Punch. Don't you ever run up on Reyes. We dropping them. They dropping like flies. Alright, what do we have? Had to grab the Titan with the reflex. That seems so much better.
We still got the Olympus Mons. We can use it to ram the shipyard.
Collision maneuvers?
A direct hit should bring the shipyard down.
Solid copy, Captain.
So?
Who are you asking?
Let's push.
Always gotta stay ready.
Let's get this open, Reyes. Clock ticking. Panels out. We can open it manually.
Whoa!
We are out of options. Prepare to ram the ship.
We good. We okay.
That
was wild.
To our position, we'll run close.
Yeah, ammo.
Keep Olympus pointed at the ship.
Ammo crate. Here they come. And I can always just keep stocking up if I ever need it.
On station for fire support and possible extraction. How copy?
Solid, actual. We advise retribution guidance systems.
We gotta get into our jackals. That was a quicker way.
Gator, go for
jump. Time to go. We going back into the skies now. Whoa, what is going on now?
We'll run fire support with Rhett. You keep your eye on the prize.
Aye, sir.
Enemy locked.
Bandit, off your nose.
Enemy locking on. I'm getting shot from multiple directions. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna die. It's all over for me.
Retribution hangar deck.
Look, I can't get away. See? I got shot out of the sky. That was the first time I died, I think, from the jackal, at least. Like, seriously, how? I'm focused on one target, I'm getting shot from multiple directions, missiles, and it's not like I could do a somersault or any sort of maneuvers. Because this ain't Star Fox. This is going to be tough. I'm going to be dying a lot. It's like, once I try to get a target, man. Look, just look at this. Five different directions. Look at that. I don't even know where I'm getting shot from. I can't even move. Look, seriously, I can't move. Why is it like this? I can't even move my ship. I think I tried to retreat. I went too far back, and now I'm stuck. They might as well shoot me out of the sky and just kill me. I don't even know what I pressed, honestly. I don't know why it's like that. Cover your eyes! Why can't I move? I can't chase anyone down. I'm just forced to take fire. I don't know. Hopefully I can get out of this sooner or later. think one of those ships just crashed into me. I don't know what that was. But I can finally move. This is not going to be easy. We got so many targets, man. Somebody's locking on to me. I'm getting shot. I'm trying to dodge, man. Look. I'm going to die again. See? It's too many targets. I can't see what's going on. And once I try to focus on one target, look at this. Immediately. This is ridiculous. I'm in trouble.
Hold course and prep for evac. Gator, status report.
She's holding together, but I don't know how much more damage she can take.
Gibson, bandits on my six.
Gibson.
I've been hit. I'm going down.
This has got to be the toughest air fight yet, by far. This is going to be tough. I got so many objectives. I got so many targets I need to take out. And the thing is, I gotta focus on these different ships, because once I try to go for the guys, some of these most wanted targets are out here too. So if I try to go for them, I'm gonna get shot from behind. And then if I get like two sets of missiles, I can't dodge all of them. So you only can use the flares for that one time until they come back. So get ready for a long air fight. Sit back and just enjoy this, because this is gonna be long. Because not only the numerous amount of targets, look at all these guys flying around. I gotta be careful, because if I go too far in, I'm gonna be shot down, and now I'm gonna have to start all over again. See, I'm in trouble again. I'm not even gonna make it. Well, here we go, man. It's so tough.
Contribution hangar deck.
Boss, we're short on pilots, but I need all available jacks. I know you're an ace.
I can fly for you, sir. Airborne in 30 seconds.
Fair winds, LT.
Thank you, Captain.
I'm getting shot. I can't focus on one target at all.
How much more damage she could take?
Captain, bandits on my six.
Gibson.
I've been hit. I'm going down.
Boss. Boss.
Captain, I've lost main thrusters. Mars gravity well is tugging hard.
Ship, copy. Prep retribution for Exfil, Gator.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full.
Oh my god, man. I don't know. I'm just in trouble. I can't stay alive. Look, it's two guys behind me. It says like two to three guys behind me trying to dodge them. Stop missiles. I'm just dying. Stop. Oh my gosh. This is the toughest air fight yet. I gotta play this tactically.
Boss, we're short on pilots, but I need all available jacks. I know you're an ace.
This is nothing like the optional missions.
Fair winds, LT.
Look, it's even during the dialogue, you gotta hear it all over again. It can be funny, but man, I gotta keep doing it over and over. So I'm gonna have to pick and choose. Like what ships I'm gonna shoot down, cause they're gonna keep shooting me over and over. I can't even get to like the destroyers. That's already bad enough, even though that's the main thing. But still, come on.
Enemy threat.
And these guys are not even helping me fight. It's like I'm the only one out here. They just fly, and even if they are, they just flying around. This is nothing like Starfox, where they help you shoot down the enemies. See, every time I try to go for somebody, it's just someone else right after, immediately. I'm in trouble. Trying to keep it cool, just trying to focus, just pick and choose. See, that's why I'm playing it slow like I am now. See, I'm having a much better time, even though they are coming at me. I'm just gonna have to take out those little ships first, and then just keep, then try to go for the most wanted, and then maybe the destroyers afterwards. If they don't kill me! I'm gonna die. I can't get away. Woo! Had to back off. I gotta keep fighting this. Try to resupply with missiles and take it slow. There's way too many of them.